Oh yeah, the different colored one, a blue and a red. Nice start for the Japanese.
I guess Chengi Chang Nea has compensated from last 2 years not being able to play the final and now playing two finals.
Yeah, but we'll have to see if she's able to put her emotions into control, because it would have certainly been huge disappointment for her to lose the finals earlier in the day.
Absolutely.
Nice early lead from the Japanese. And the lefty-righty combination works so much better in a game of doubles, because you have your forehand opening much wider. Beautiful, staying right on the top.
I love to see that how Miwa Harimoto keeps smiling during the match in the pressure situation, completely plays by her age at the moment. No more pressure.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining, let me tell you that winner was attempted by Miwa Harimoto, who is only 14 years old. Look at how steady she was in her backhand, just guiding the ball, seeing the empty spot, and leaving Chengi Chang in total surprise.
Japanese has taken an early lead in the match.
Safe recovery from the Chinese Taipei pair, the much higher ranked. Well, the Japanese are 91 in the world. Clearly showing that rankings don't matter. What matters is how you play on the table in that moment. Ooh, that was a brilliant long, deep, heavy backspin receive from Lee. You can see very wide. Finding the right corners.
Chinese Taipei, they are trying to play the ball a little early so that they can create a little bit of an imbalance among the Japanese players.
Well, I tell you, Miwa Harimoto has a brilliant future in her hand. She's fearless. She is the sister of the wonder kid from Japan, Tomokazu Harimoto. But currently, she's doing wonders here in Goa.
Absolutely. At least one of the pair definitely makes it to the finals. Little hurried shot by the Japanese. Wouldn't want to be losing these little points when you are maintaining a lead.
Nice long backhand, a long backspin receive again on Nagasaki's backhand. The deep long backspin receives are working well for the Chinese Taipei pair. Beautiful opening. I think the receive game is much more stronger for the Japanese, right? They've been able to get an early opening, which is so important in doubles, because you want to lead the rally and not being led.
Look at the way how confident Japanese are. They're maintaining a distance.
And you can see another brilliant opening from Nagasaki. Very wide and very low to the net. It almost touched the net cord, and yet it did.
The way the Japanese is playing, we might see a comfortable win from their end, but you don't know. It's a game of table tennis. Anything can happen anytime, the moment you lose your mind.
Wow, the Japanese surely must have lost their mind on what was that from Chengi Ching. It was so wide. It was a counter loop. Look at how low again it was. Brilliant placement.
Ah, little hurried shot by the Japanese. No, you don't want to. You're losing the lead.
You know, if I were there, I would call for a timeout from the Japan side. Because each game matters. This is a game of best of five. They've already lost 3 points in a row. Not needed, but Miwa Harimoto comes to rescue. So a different combination. Excellent start by Chinese Taipei.
They would definitely want to take early points and maintain a lead. And there, I think, morale would also be higher. They have not lost an easy game. They have kind of come back in the game.
Yes, absolutely. They're all number 13, much more experienced than their Japanese opponent. Will surely not give up.
No, you don't want to play a hurried shot. Keep more ball on the table. You know that you're already 1-0 down.
Yeah, that was an unforced error, I would call.
A little discussion before the serve. Little. Spin to spin. Force to force. Miwa Harimoto. Unstoppable force.
Making the Chinese Taipei pair dance all across the table.
Was that a chop block towards the forehand? I think in this entire tournament, I'm seeing it for the first time. It's not an easy shot. How did she play?
Yeah. I think a lot of unforced error from Lee is really costing the game right now. They have to be much more stable. If only they can just play simple, keep the ball on the table, they will probably get back in the game. Can I get a taxi over there? Well, Miwa Harimoto with her cracking backhand, so swift, just guiding the ball along. And look at that, she's only 14.
Oh, what a powerful down the line by the left-hander. I think it's a favorite ball, typically.
A 7-1 lead for the Japanese here in the women's singles finals.
Oh, that's an open shot. They couldn't move. They just couldn't move. The points are moving, but the players are stagnant.
That's the fun what Japanese are making of.
It's okay. Even in these moments, one should try to take 1 point. 1 point actually gives more confidence. Just stable. Yes, I think very, very well come back. Very well come back. Very powerful shot. You don't want to lose your confidence in the match, and every point contributes to your confidence.
Well, absolutely. I've lost matches leading 3-1, leading 8-2 in a game. So table tennis is such a sport where it can go anywhere from any situation, and it just teaches us to never give up. Excellent, and Chengi Ching rightly proving that point, hanging in there, trying her best to just make whatever work at this stage.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one by Chengi Ching. That's a good one. What a cracker off her backhand. What an opening. Swift opening. Found the gap.
Brilliant, nice. very less loop, closer to the net, top spin.
Very well needed point by the Japanese. They have been losing last couple of points.
Takes one. The Japanese now have 4 game points, but we'll see the serves with Taipei only if they can get an early opening and get the rally in their control.
I think in these moments you need to show the resilience. Wow, that's a resilient shot. That's a shot. I think these are the moments that makes the game very, very interesting. What a powerful shot, what a powerful block. Right through the ball, right inside the body. They were confused, who's supposed to win?
And an unforced error.
Comfortable loop towards the back end. I think in double strategy, the strategy is to try to keep the ball actually on the body of the players, and if you can find that sweet spot.
Yeah, and also displacing both the players on one side so that the other side of the table is left empty.
Absolutely, absolutely.
I was a decent doubles player, you know, and I'll tell you how hard it is to just learn the stepping movement of the feet that goes into doubles. You have to learn a circular motion to actually move well around the table.
And I guess in this, along with that, the rhythm has to be good with the player. I think that actually energy, the combination of the energy matters a lot.
Absolutely. Your chemistry with your pair, your partner, is so important. Just look at those corners. They kept pinning the Chinese Taipei pair again and again on the forehand side, totally confusing them. This is brilliant strategy from this young Japanese pair.
Wow, they are actually, it's not easy to apply this technique so consistently, so professionally.
And well, if the Japanese actually win this, it will be historic for Miwa Harimoto. If you recall, Mima Ito and Miu Hirano announced their arrival on the international stage when at 13 years of age, they won the doubles title in German Open. And maybe now Harimoto is on her way to win at 14 years of age. This could be history in making for Japan.
Oh, it's power to power play. And this time, Miwa Harimoto lost it. Comfortable lead maintained by the Japanese pair, inching towards the championship point. Again, found the gap. Again in the forehand, they found the gap and comfortable point for the Japanese.
Well, Miwa Harimoto, surely a brilliant doubles pair, because she was also in the finals of the mixed doubles, which unfortunately they lost against the Korean pair. And we are literally witnessing history in making here in Goa. It's going to be a super special tournament for Japan.
Also very recently, Japan celebrated 70 years in India. The entire corporate industry celebrated the 70 years of Japanese companies in India. So I think another history in making, as you rightly said.
Ah, a bit of a fortune. And we'll see if that disturbs the rhythm and the momentum of the Japanese.
Radio cell lines by the audience. Enjoying the points.
Wow, absolutely brilliant placements of shots by both Nagasaki and Harimoto. It was very deep on the forehand and the backhand side, forcing Chinese Taipei to move much more than what they are capable of. And they are just 1 point away to grab this title of women's singles in Goa. Japanese for the championship point.
I'm sure they will remember the victory.
And they have done it! This is history in making for Neva Harimoto.